Welcome back, coin collectors. Today we're counting down the top 10 most valuable wheat pennies that have sold for huge amounts of money. Some of these pennies may be hiding in your collection right now, so stick around to see if you own one of these rare gems. First up, the 1944 wheat penny without a mint mark. We'll explore its unique features, the impact of color change on its value, and what you can expect if you're looking to buy or sell one in today's auction market. First, let's set the stage with a bit of history. The Lincoln wheat penny was introduced in 1909 to commemorate the 100th anniversary of Abraham Lincoln's birth. The 1944 edition is particularly noteworthy because it was struck during World War II, a time when the U.S. faced significant copper shortages. As a result, many pennies were made from recycled shell casings, which gives the 1944 pennies a unique place in numismatic history. This specific coin, the 1944 Lincoln wheat penny without a mint mark, was minted in Philadelphia. It features Lincoln's portrait on the obverse and two stalks of wheat on the reverse, symbolizing abundance. The absence of a mint mark indicates that it was produced in Philadelphia, where the vast majority of 1944 pennies were minted. Now, let's talk about the condition of the coin we're focusing on today, the color change damage condition. A penny in this state typically shows signs of wear, discoloration, or other alterations that affect its original copper color. This could happen for various reasons, such as environmental exposure or improper storage. In the grading scale used by numismatists, coins are classified based on their physical condition. The lower the grade, the more wear and damage a coin has. For a 1944 Lincoln wheat penny in color change damage condition, you can expect its value to be affected significantly. While a penny in excellent condition can fetch upwards of $159,000, a damaged one might only be worth $162,000. Recently, we've seen some interesting sales for the 1944 Lincoln wheat penny without a mint mark in this condition. At recent auctions, coins with color changes and damage have sold for prices around $165,000, depending on the specific characteristics and the level of damage. If you're looking to buy or sell, it's crucial to check platforms like eBay, heritage auctions, and local coin shops to gauge the current market trends. For those of you looking to collect or sell these coins, here are some tips. Always assess the condition of your coin. Even small changes can impact value. Utilize online auction sites to monitor prices of similar coins. Protect your coins from environmental damage to maintain their value. In summary, while the 1944 Lincoln wheat penny without a mint mark may not hold significant value in its color change damage condition, it remains a piece of history worth examining. Whether you're a seasoned collector or just starting, every coin has its story. Next up, the 1926 Abraham Lincoln copper wheat penny, particularly the large date variety without a mint mark. We'll explore its history, significance, and current market value, especially in a circulated condition with some damage. So, let's get started. The Lincoln penny, also known as the wheat penny, was first minted in 1909 to honor the 16th President of the United States, Abraham Lincoln, on the 100th anniversary of his birth. The 1926 penny features a large date on the obverse, showcasing Lincoln's iconic portrait, and the reverse displays the two wheat stalks, symbolizing the country's agricultural heritage. This coin was produced in significant quantities, which contributes to its commonality today. Let's take a closer look at the specifications of the 1926 Lincoln penny. This coin is composed of 95% copper and 5% tin and zinc, weighing 2.5 grams and measuring 19 millimeters in diameter. The large date variety is distinguishable from its smaller date counterpart, primarily by the size of the digits in 1926. The absence of a mint mark indicates that this coin was minted in Philadelphia, which produced the majority of pennies during this period. Now, let's discuss condition. The 1926 Lincoln penny we're focusing on today is in circulated condition and has a noticeable damage line across the portrait of Abraham Lincoln. Circulated coins often show signs of wear, scratches, and dings from daily use. While this may lower its aesthetic appeal, it's important to note that many collectors appreciate the history and stories these imperfections can tell. Coins like these can sometimes be undervalued due to their condition, but they still hold significant interest among collectors, especially those looking to complete their collections or seeking affordable options. So, what is the current market value of a 1926 Abraham copper wheat penny in circulated condition with a damage line? Recent auction results indicate that these coins typically sell for anywhere between $86,000, depending on the severity of the damage and the overall appeal of the coin. It's worth noting that factors like rarity, demand, and the specifics of the coin's condition can influence the final sale price significantly. For those interested in collecting Lincoln pennies, here are a few tips. Familiarize yourself with different dates, mint marks, and types. Look for unique features, such as the large date versus small date on the 1926 penny. Engaging with fellow collectors can provide insights and opportunities for trades or purchases. Keep an eye on auction sites for current market trends and price guides to inform your buying decisions. Next up, the 1951 Abraham Lincoln copper wheat penny without a mint mark. We'll explore its current market value, especially focusing on coins in dirty and color-changed condition. So, grab your magnifying glass and let's get started. The Lincoln penny, also known as the wheat penny, was minted from 1909 to 1958, featuring the iconic image of Abraham Lincoln on the obverse and two stalks of wheat on the reverse. The 1951 version is particularly interesting because it represents a transitional time in American coinage. By the 1950s, the U.S. Mint was facing increasing demands for coins due to the post-war economic boom. The 1951 Lincoln penny was minted in large quantities, with over 250 million coins produced. Most of these coins were struck at the Philadelphia Mint, which is why this particular penny does not carry a mint mark. Now, let's talk about condition. Coin grading plays a crucial role in determining a penny's value. The 1951 Lincoln penny, like many others, can range in condition from good to uncirculated. Today, we're focusing on coins in dirty and color-changed condition. Dirty condition typically refers to coins that have not been cleaned and exhibit signs of wear, dirt, and tarnish. Color change can occur due to environmental factors, chemical reactions, or improper storage. This could mean that a once brilliant copper penny may now appear dull or exhibit discoloration. Now, let's get to the heart of the matter, the current market value. In today's auction market, a 1951 Lincoln penny without a mint mark in dirty, color-changed condition generally sells for around $200,000 for this condition. However, it's essential to remember that market prices can fluctuate based on collector interest and auction dynamics. Recent auctions have shown that while most dirty condition coins fetch lower prices, there are exceptions. Some collectors may be willing to pay a premium for coins with unique characteristics or provenance, even if they are not in pristine condition. If you're a collector or looking to invest, here are a few tips to consider before purchasing. Inspect the coin closely for details, wear, and discoloration. Stay updated on auction results and market trends to gauge a fair price. Store your coins properly to prevent further damage or color change. Use acid-free holders and keep them in a controlled environment. In conclusion, the 1951 Abraham Lincoln copper wheat penny without a mint mark may not be the most valuable penny in the collection, especially in dirty, color-changed condition. However, it still holds a special place in the hearts of collectors and offers insights into our nation's history. Next up, the 1942 Abraham Lincoln copper wheat penny with a D-mint mark. This coin holds significant value in today's auction market, especially when it's in circulated condition. So let's explore its history, characteristics, and current market value. The year 1942 was pivotal in American history. As the country was deeply involved in World War II, the production of coins began to shift due to the metal shortages caused by the war effort. However, the Lincoln wheat penny continued to be minted, serving as a reminder of the nation's resilience. The coin features the iconic image of Abraham Lincoln, designed by Victor David Brenner, which has been a staple in American currency since its introduction in 1909. Now, let's talk about the specifics of the 1942 D Lincoln wheat penny. This coin is made from 95% copper and 5% tin and zinc. The D mint mark indicates that it was minted in Denver. The obverse side features Lincoln's portrait, while the reverse showcases two wheat stalks, symbolizing prosperity and the agricultural roots of America. Condition is key when it comes to coin collecting, and the term circulated refers to coins that have been used in everyday transactions. For the 1942 D wheat penny, this means that the coin will show signs of wear, such as scratches and discoloration, coins in circulated condition can still hold significant value, especially among collectors who appreciate the history behind each piece. Now, let's get to the part you've all been waiting for, its current market value. In today's auction market, a 1942 D Lincoln wheat penny in circulated condition typically sells for anywhere between $20,000, depending on its specific wear and demand. However, rarer examples, or those with particular characteristics, like higher grade circulated coins, can fetch prices upwards of $27,000 or more. In fact, recent auctions have seen 1942 D wheat pennies going for around $15,000 on average, but some have even sold for as high as $26,000 if they have minimal wear or any unique features. Always check auction sites or local listings for the most current prices, as values can fluctuate. If you're looking to purchase or sell a 1942 D Lincoln wheat penny, here are a few tips. Look closely for signs of wear, and consider getting the coin graded by a professional if you think it may have higher value. Websites like eBay or specialized numismatic auction sites can give you a good idea of what similar coins are selling for. In conclusion, the 1942 Abraham Lincoln Copper Wheat Penny with a D mint mark is a fascinating piece of American history that holds value in the current market, even in circulated condition. Whether you're a seasoned collector or just starting out, this coin is a wonderful addition to any collection. Next up, the 1952 Abraham Lincoln wheat penny with a D mint mark in dirty condition. If you're curious about its value in today's auction market, you've come to the right place. First, let's take a closer look at this coin. The 1952 Lincoln wheat penny features the iconic profile of President Abraham Lincoln on the obverse, designed by Victor David Brenner. On the reverse, you'll find the classic wheat ears, which is where the coin gets its nickname. The D mint mark indicates that this penny was minted in Denver, and it's essential to note that the 1952 coinage year falls within the period when the United States produced copper pennies, using 95% copper and 5% tin and zinc. Next, let's discuss the condition of this particular penny. This coin is classified as being in dirty condition in numismatics. The condition of a coin can greatly influence its value. A dirty penny may have accumulated grime, tarnish, or even corrosion over time. It's crucial to mention that while some collectors may seek out unblemished coins, others appreciate the character that comes with a coin's history, even in a less than pristine state. However, the dirt and grime can often lower its market value compared to a coin in better condition. That said, let's explore how much a 1952 D mint mark penny in dirty condition is fetching in today's auction market. Based on recent auction results and listings, a 1952 D wheat penny in dirty condition typically sells for between $62,000. Prices can fluctuate depending on the auction venue, the bidding environment, and any unique aspects of the coin itself. For instance, at a recent auction, a lot containing several dirty 1952 D pennies sold for around $65,300 each. However, if a collector were to clean the penny properly, though this can be controversial among collectors, it could potentially increase its value if it's done without damaging the coin. Now, you might wonder, who is interested in a dirty 1952 D wheat penny? Surprisingly, there are many collectors out there who appreciate coins for their historical value rather than their pristine condition. They might be looking to complete a set or want a piece that tells a story. Additionally, budget-conscious collectors often seek out less expensive options like this one, which can lead to spirited bidding at auctions. If you happen to find a 1952 D penny in dirty condition, you might be tempted to clean it. However, I urge you to be cautious. Cleaning can often reduce a coin's value more than its dirtiness. If you decide to clean your coins, consider using gentle methods. Mild soap and water, along with a soft toothbrush, can help remove dirt without scratching the coin. Always remember, the more original the coin remains, the more valuable it typically is. In summary, the 1952 Abraham Lincoln wheat penny with a D mint mark in dirty condition generally holds a market value of $66,500 in today's auction environment. While it may not be a high-value coin, it remains a beloved piece of American numismatic history. Next up, the Abraham Lincoln copper wheat penny from 1937 without a mint mark. If you're curious about its current market value and what makes this coin so special, stick around. The 1937 Lincoln Wheat Penny, featuring the iconic design by Victor David Brenner, is a piece that has captured the interest of collectors for decades. This coin was minted during a time of economic growth and stability in the United States, just before World War II. What makes this particular penny noteworthy is its composition. Made from 95% copper and 5% tin and zinc, the wheat penny is not only beautiful but also historically significant. Let's take a closer look at the coin itself. The obverse displays the profile of President Abraham Lincoln, while the reverse features two stalks of wheat, symbolizing prosperity and abundance. The absence of a mint mark indicates that this penny was struck at the Philadelphia Mint, which produced the vast majority of Lincoln pennies during this period. The 1937 wheat penny comes in various conditions, ranging from uncirculated to heavily worn. For our discussion today, we're focusing on those in circulated condition. When it comes to valuing coins, the condition is crucial. Coins are graded on a scale from poor to mint state, and understanding this scale can help you gauge the value of your coins. A circulated 1937 wheat penny typically exhibits wear and tear from handling, which affects its visual appeal. Collectors often look for specific details, such as the clarity of Lincoln's features and the visibility of the wheat stalks on the reverse. Now, let's talk about the money. In today's auction market, the value of a 1937 Lincoln wheat penny without a mint mark in circulated condition ranges approximately from $55,000 depending on its specific grade and any unique characteristics it may have. You might find examples selling for as low as 10 cents, especially if they show significant wear. However, coins in better circulated conditions can fetch upwards of a dollar or more at auction, especially among dedicated collectors. If you're looking to buy or sell a 1937 wheat penny, several platforms cater to coin enthusiasts. Websites like eBay, heritage auctions, and even local coin shops are great places to start. When purchasing, always check the seller's feedback and ensure you're getting a fair price based on the coin's condition. In conclusion, the 1937 Lincoln wheat penny without a mint mark is a fascinating piece of American history that continues to hold value for collectors. Whether you're a seasoned numismatist or a newcomer to coin collecting, this penny is an excellent addition to any collection. Next up, the 1935 Abraham Lincoln wheat penny. In this video, we'll explore its value in today's auction market, particularly for those circulated, dirty condition coins that may be sitting in your collection or even in your pocket right now. The 1935 Lincoln wheat penny is a beloved coin among collectors and history enthusiasts. Struck by the United States Mint, this penny features the iconic design by Victor David Brenner, showcasing President Abraham Lincoln on the obverse and two wheat stalks on the reverse. It's a symbol of American history and craftsmanship. Now, let's take a closer look at the specifications. The 1935 wheat penny is composed of 95% copper and 5% tin and zinc. It has a diameter of 19 millimeters and weighs 3.11 grams. This penny is particularly interesting because it was minted in a time when the United States was navigating the Great Depression, making it a historical artifact as well as a collectible. Before we get into the value, let's clarify something important. The 1935 penny comes with a mint mark or without one. The absence of a mint mark means it was struck at the Philadelphia Mint. Collectors often look for coins with mint marks as they can indicate rarity, but today, our focus is solely on the no mint mark version. Coin condition plays a crucial role in determining value. For our discussion, we are looking at the circulated, dirty condition. These coins may have scratches, dirt, or wear from being handled over the years. While some collectors prefer pristine examples, there is a market for circulated coins as well. Now, let's talk numbers. In today's auction market, a 1935 Lincoln penny without a mint mark in circulated, dirty condition typically sells for between $1 and $3. Prices can fluctuate based on factors such as the level of dirt, wear, and any unique characteristics the coin might have. It's interesting to note that while these pennies may not fetch a fortune, their historical significance and connection to everyday life make them desirable to many collectors. In conclusion, the 1935 Lincoln wheat penny without a mint mark in circulated, dirty condition is a fascinating piece of numismatic history. Whether you have one tucked away or are thinking of starting your collection, these coins are a great way to connect with the past. Next up, the 1939 Abraham Copper Wheat Penny with an S mint mark in fine condition. We'll discuss its historical significance, features, and what it's currently selling for in today's auction market. So, let's get started. The 1939 Lincoln Wheat Penny is part of the iconic series that began in 1909, designed by Victor David Brenner. The obverse features a striking profile of Abraham Lincoln, while the reverse showcases two stalks of wheat, symbolizing the agricultural heritage of America. This particular coin, with its S mint mark, indicates that it was struck at the San Francisco Mint. Let's take a moment to appreciate the historical context. The 1939 wheat penny was produced during the Great Depression, a challenging time for the American economy. The San Francisco Mint produced 191,650,000 of these coins that year. Despite the large mintage, certain variations and conditions can significantly impact their value. Now, let's focus on the coin's condition. Fine condition indicates that the coin shows some wear but retains clear details. The wheat stalks are discernible, and Lincoln's features are still recognizable, though softened by time. Coins in fine condition are sought after, as they offer a balance between affordability and visual appeal. Now, onto the exciting part: what is this coin worth today? In recent auction markets, the 1939 Lincoln Wheat Penny with an S mint mark in fine condition has seen some interesting price fluctuations. As of today, you can expect to see this coin sell for anywhere between $364,000. Prices can vary based on demand, the seller's reputation, and the auction platform used. Remember, the value of any coin can vary significantly based on its condition and how well it's been preserved. If you have a 1939 wheat penny, it's essential to assess its grade accurately. Always consult a professional if you're unsure. If you're looking to buy or sell a 1939 wheat penny, here are some tips: check recent auction results to gauge current market prices, ensure you purchase from trusted sources to avoid counterfeit coins. Keep your coins in protective holders to maintain their condition and value over time. In conclusion, the 1939 Abraham Copper Wheat Penny with an S mint mark is not only a fascinating piece of American history, but also a collectible that can fit well into any numismatic collection. Whether you're a seasoned collector or just starting, understanding the value of your coins is key to building a successful collection. Next up, the 1958 Lincoln Wheat Penny with a D mint mark, particularly in fine condition. So grab your magnifying glass and let's get started. The 1958 penny is often sought after not just for its historical significance, but also for its numismatic value. It was produced in three mints: Philadelphia, Denver, and San Francisco. Today, we'll be focusing on the Denver mint version, which is indicated by the D mint mark. So, what exactly makes the 1958 D wheat penny in fine condition so valuable? The coin is made from 95% copper, which is a key factor in its desirability. While millions were minted, the condition of the coin significantly impacts its value. A penny in fine condition will show some wear, but retains its basic details and design, including the profile of Lincoln and the wheat stalks on the reverse side. In the context of today's auction market, coins in fine condition are much rarer than those in lower grades. Their value is often determined by factors such as rarity, demand, and condition. The 1958 D penny, while not the rarest in the series, has a dedicated collector base, which boosts its auction value. Now, let's talk about the auction market and what you can expect if you find a 1958 D penny in fine condition. In recent auctions, these coins have sold for a variety of prices depending on the specific market conditions and the grading of the coin. As of today, a 1958 D wheat penny in fine condition has been known to sell for anywhere between $20,000, but we've seen higher prices in some auctions, particularly for well-preserved examples that may fetch up to $21,000 or more. Notably, specific auction houses have reported sales where pristine or error variants have sold for much higher amounts, sometimes reaching into the hundreds for unique specimens. It's also essential to consider getting your coin professionally graded. Services like the Professional Coin Grading Service or Numismatic Guarantee Company can help authenticate and assign a value to your coin, making it more attractive to potential buyers. In conclusion, The 1958 Lincoln Wheat Penny, with a D-mint mark, is not just a piece of history, it's a valuable collectible that holds significance for both casual collectors and serious numismatists. If you have one of these coins, consider checking its condition and maybe even taking it to auction.